seconds.
10.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Top time.
Top time.
Arnaud Jerald, France, constant weight by fins, 116 meters. Dive time is 3:32. World record attempt.
Can you say again the time?
3:32.
Do you have his personal best before this?
Yeah, so with bifins it was actually 108 meters.
108?
Yeah. So he's going for 116.
Which is, let me do the math for you.
Okay.
8 more meters.
Correct. However, this record that I actually have is from a competition. So just as I said before, a competition, he may have had plenty of time to train since he has set this record.
Okay.
And it is interesting to note that a diver is not allowed to go more than 3 meters past their personal best in the competition. So if we are going to do the math, what is his personal best at the absolute minimum?
Let me just, so 116 minus 3.
Excellent.
Is, let's use my fingers, 113 meters.
Correct. So our guess is maybe he has already done this in his training so far.
Okay.
So we're at 105 meters right now.
If you're going to ask me all these number questions, I need a calculator out here.
All right. And he has hit the candy cane.
Grab
nice. That tag, and is on his way up.
Last 45 seconds.
Arms are up.
Moving and grooving, baby. Got his eyes open too.
Mm-hmm. If you notice, he has his head straight forward. When you are a beginning diver, sometimes there is the habit to look up and down the line, and especially when you're diving to deeper depths, that is a potentially unsafe thing to do. So as you're getting your fun dives in, if you're diving fairly deep, you just don't want to be stretching out your trachea because this is a sensitive area.
Okay. And does that affect your breath?
Yes, so it doesn't necessarily affect your breath, but it can predispose you to something called a trachea squeeze. So if you have a little bit of pressure in that area and it's not equalized, you can actually tear some of the tissues in that area and cause damage to
it. That sounds terrible.
'Cause all the safeties have their hands off. He gave the okay sign. He's looking at the judges. He's going for that tag. He just dropped it in the water. Mic drop.
Yeah, and a white
card. Congratulations.
Amazing. Pop some bottles of champagne out here.
I think the only bubbles I'm seeing right now are the ones coming from all the free divers.
Yes. Probably a bad idea to start drinking champagne now.